making things happen for Chicago. His performance that quarter has earned him a double-double. Seems like he's been everywhere in this game. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Tremendous first half. Glad to have you back. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Gentleman. LeBron James had it going on in the first quarter. He ended up with 19 points, 11 assists, and 5 rebounds. And Kenny, what did you think about what you saw from Chicago?
Well, if you compare the assist numbers, you can see who's been the superior team. And they're playing a much better brand of basketball. That bodes well for them the rest of the way.
And Shaq, what are your thoughts on Detroit?
I like the way they rebounded. They devoted a lot of energy down low, fighting for each other on the board. And it helped keep this game tight. If they can continue to do that, it could easily be the factor that swings the game in their favor.
That's all for now. Say goodbye to the folks. Thanks for joining us. Third quarter, just about ready to begin.
I'm not sure I'd be where I was, I am today. Because they showed me there was a life outside of Saginaw, Michigan that was actually attainable and that actually existed, but I had no idea.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet.